Good afternoon. Good afternoon, guys, as we make our way up to the Avenue of Love today. You know, it's funny, when I first got my boobies done several years ago, the first couple weeks I would go out on a walk or something, go out chooching, and if I wore a top like this, so I hear these people scream, "Hey, your headlights are on," and I wonder, who in the fuck? Pardon my language, like, what the hell are you, this guy going on about? And then I finally figured out, I was with a friend of mine, it's your tits, your nipples are showing, really? I always have to laugh, because some dick coming down the other way today, "Yeah, your headlights are on." Nice tits, right? Well, you get what you pay for in life, and friend of mine, Nicole over in the UK, real good friend of mine, young gal. I mean, can you imagine being 25, 26 years old and you know, starting out being transgender? She's just at the point of getting her breast augmentation, and you know, she's got a lot of input coming in and all that, and the bottom line, no matter what, get used to your headlights being on in the UK style. All right, run over me now, mofo. I tell you, here we go. Fucking women drivers are unbelievable. And this dick is just riding right over me right here on the fucking sidewalk here. Oh, shit. Boy, I'm the really blue language today. I'm sorry, guys. It's been a Thursday. I got home and Jen's regaling me with stories if she went to the, we both got our lot of hit on today, and she was at the DMV and some guy wanted to help her put her tag on. Is that what they call it now? Hey, you got a boyfriend? She's like, "Yeah, I got a partner. I got these trainers at the gym, these guys, 25, 30 years old. They just will not leave me alone. You know, like, oh, you want to go see 22 Jump Street tonight?" I'm like, what the hell is 20? I only learned how to tweet, you know, last year in 22 Jump Street, right? I don't know that from friggin' Route 66. 22 Jump Street, right? The guys are hilarious. Well, you know, and then they say, "Well, okay, you know, so, you know, it's my birthday." Yeah. My birthday coming up, you know, in a couple days. I'm an old lady. Oh, look pretty damn good for an old lady. Tell you what, I'll give you a discounted training package. Because if I could just work that body of yours for about 90 days, honey, you'll be doing those Bowflex commercials. This woman's a grandma and 49 years old. This old broad is 56. And her friggin' headlights are on. So, you know, a guy wants to take me to see 22 Jump Street. Where am I going to babysit you? Want to get some popcorn? Really? So what a bunch of BS. We had a little tragedy over here. We're going to make our way across the street because they had a fire down by the old... Let's be cool, guys. Let's just not run across the street here. Thank you. Let the lady with the big tits pass here. Very nice the way people treat you here. Very happy guy. We're going to go back here because they had a fire back in that cement works back here. You know, when I chooched back here. And the hell is whistling? They had a fire back at the cement works down here, and unfortunately some dick got burned up in that fire. He was so drunk or so drugged up he never even woke up. I guess that's not a bad way to go if you're gonna go. Move on, lady, move on. That's not a bad way to go. Oh, brother. So it's been real. This almost 3 weeks now at the gym, and I can say I really feel it working out, because I get in there and I do about 30 minutes on the Stairmaster, right? And that gets me up about 122 stories, burns about 250 calories. Then I get on the stationary bike for 20 minutes or so, burn that out, and then I get the exercise ball and bust my gut. And I always draw a crowd when I'm around. I don't know, isn't that the woman that dropped the weights in the place the other day? Like, you like fish perch, right? Everybody's a freaking comedian. Well, we're still on the lookout for an old piece of iron for the Rancho. And after a tough early June with YouTube and with, Wolfie and all that, it's really nice. Today, this last couple days, are the first days it's really felt like shit's getting back to normal. Now, but I would really like to pick up an old pickup truck here and get that working. Watch out for the UPS stick coming up here. And, yeah, I don't want the van. But you guys know we don't get out to see a lot of movies, and of course the big renovation is going to start tomorrow. We're going to start demolition, and hopefully by the end of the weekend everything will be all demoed except the toilet and the sink still hanging there. I mean, Jen's like, I'll go outside to take a pee and everything. Oh, there they go. You're really going to attack that truck, right? Really pisses you off, that UPS guy, doesn't it? It'd be at the back of the house. We'll be sitting out on the back deck, and a truck comes down the alley, even a pickup truck. Man, he just takes off like a rock and just runs down that fence line. God knows what he would do if he ever caught one down there, right? So, holy smokes. There's Jen's dreamland. The Mercedes-Benz and one in the middle needs a little bit of work there. She's German. She knows all that German engineering and shit. So, yeah, this is the cement works down here. And you know, guys, we've been chooching down here for hell, a long time. And one time, you can see how the stuff isn't even secured anymore. The gate's open here. And what the hell, I'm nosy. Let's take a little wander in here. Come on, guys. Let's check it out. Just hope no shit falls on us. Some heavy oil coming out there. And this is, wow, they got some big ass hoses and stuff here. But there's been a lot, I gotta be careful. I could come around the corner. I mean, this place is really a freaking creep show. The spider adds a lot to it, right? It's really a creep show around here. But, let's see. Check it out. I don't be here too much. Yeah, look at that old concrete vat there. What the hell is this? Kind of weird, guys, but that's a nice-ass piece of hose right there. I wouldn't mind having that. Yeah, this is where they had the fire in here, and I get a lot of people smooching in there. And evidently that guy, you can see over here, looks like this thing really got... what the hell is that? The hell that is. This whole damn thing is falling apart over here. Well, anyway, I guess they always have all kinds of fires because of all the bums that stay in here and shit. So definitely a high creep factor here. Yeah, and you can see above me where the guy took the ramp up there where they took the gravel up. Anyway, guys, kind of a different kind of chooch today. You know, nosy Rosie. I'm always out there hanging around the Portland cement factory. And in its heyday, this thing really kicked out the product here. So I'm going to get out of here. I don't want the doggies to get injured in here. But thanks for being along on the chooch today, guys. Can't ever say it's not interesting. Mwah. Special shout out to Dan OB. Thanks so much for the portrait you did of Jen and I. You are talented beyond belief, handsome, and just a beautiful person all around. All right, special shout out and thank you. It's a little addendum, guys. It is my lucky freaking day. There is money on the street. And nobody in sight. Ooh, what a haul. Did anybody lose money? He jumped by like 50 people. Mandy, come here. Mandy's gonna get whacked here, you know? All right, guys. I'm giving away money today.